So today I will make some strawberry jam. So it's my first time making this jam. So come and join me. Actually, we have a lot of strawberries here. As you can see before my video, picking up some strawberry. So a lot of strawberries, we cannot eat it all. So it's very sayang. So it's very sayang. So I will make a strawberry jam. Come and join me. So guys, these are the 3 ingredients for making a jam, strawberry jam. So the first one is the strawberry, the lemon, and the sugar. So before you will use the strawberry, make sure you wash it. So the first thing we will do is slice the strawberry and put it in the pan. Put it in the pan. So let's do it. Put it in the pan. Already the cut the slice one, which I will squeeze now the lemon. Next is the lemon. I'll add the lemon here in my lemon. And then finished product of my strawberry jam. So I put my channel name here, as you can see. So it tastes good. So guys, thank you for watching, and don't forget to click like and subscribe to my channel. I hope you enjoy, guys. Annyeong.